Finally, Skylar, they asked me a question that's not about flirting with me. And I wish I could go shopping, but I already did, because I'm in the bazaar. I got some good deals here. It's basically a flea market sort of thing. Oh, I didn't know this was live. Hey guys, G-User here. And back for some more Demon 3. Last part, we went through tons of crap with Medusa, and not necessarily in that way, just trying to get a wind idol. We needed to get the truth orb in order to go to the wind tower, which we need to jump to right now. So, without further delaying it, let's go. This is the wind tower. I want to make sure everyone's properly equipped. Yes. Okay, here we go. Is she gonna blow us back? It seems you required the truth orb. This must be destiny as well. You may enter, but you must make a promise. You must not touch the treasures here within Wind Tower. Okay. That's what you want, then. Whoa, enemies. But thank God I'm overleveled, so I can just breeze through this. Heh. Let me think about that. Whoa, jeez, that's another enemy. And we're not gonna get past that. Look at this. I'm all weak. I bet you the boss is even weaker. I'm not gonna fall for that crap. No way. You're not gonna tempt me. Even if one of them is a very rare item. No way. Alright, so it looks self-explanatory. I mean, oh no. I'm willing to bet it's the magic box anyway. I'm not going there. Yeah, it's just boring not being able to open treasures. Maybe I'll come back here. What the hell's that? I don't trust this guy. I really don't. So I'm going upstairs. Okay. What the heck? What the heck is that? Looks like a clown. I'm not gonna fight it, though. Sorry for not fighting enemies. Blame my training. I'm, like, over level, like, in the 70s. Near 75. Jeez. Wonder if I'll overlevel the final boss of this. Whoa! The enemy touched me anyway. Ape, Oracle, and Tornado Horses. Ape, Oracle's weakness is ice. Tornado Horses' weaknesses are ice and fire. Let's go at it. Go. Boom. Alright, Great Rage. This should do the trick. Whoa! Paralyzed. I probably underestimated those tornado horses. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They slow this down. Okay, definitely underestimated these enemies. They aren't as weak as I expected, but... And they canceled Skylar's move. What the hell? You will die right now. Oh. Ow. That actually hurt, and you got burned. That sucks. Goodbye. Alright, so I got 16,000 experience. I know where I'm gonna train next. Level 74. Level 71. 71. You got a green cactus seed. You got 1111 gold. Now, only they had a 2 somewhere in those digits. And guess what? Full potion S. Well, not really potion S. I only heal using potion S's because I'm a boss. Actually, I do want more full potion S's. So I might want to trade these in later. And another treasure. No, go away. You think you could just tempt me like that, whoever's speaking to me? Hell no. You know, another guy, another guardian thing. I'm not going for that. Alright, I'm upstairs, okay. There's another enemy, and that looks like a puff. Whoa, they're everywhere. Aw, oh, come on, I even touch it! That's bull. Rotten puffs. Jeez. They do look like they're rotten. Alright, let's go. Wonder they're gonna be so weak. Just watch, they're gonna go down within a couple hits. Okay, Sniffles, not bad. I don't care, they're not gonna attack me anyway. Look at that, only 700 HP. What does that tell you? And they only give off 5,000 experience. We got Derek leveled up, and Skyler leveled up. Cool. Anyway. Here. Whoa. It's another ham thing. It's only been 6 minutes, and I already went through the first four floors, and whoa! That's what I get for making a tongue twister. Clown fox. Okay, let's go downstairs. Whoa, what is that thing? Whoa, that's a dragon. It's a real dragon. And I'm surrounded. Might as well face the dragon. Right, so we got 8 oracles, and, I missed the name. Gale Dragon. Weakness is ice. So yeah. I think that thing is pretty strong, so we go for it right now. Right, Great Rage. So you can kill that thing. Why are they... Look at that. 8 oracles have even less than the Gauntlet Puffs. Boom. Look at that. Boom. Right there, that's dead. Boom. No, wrong button. Okay, 8 oracles dead. 17,000 experience. Okay. At least these enemies give off a generous amount of experience. Okay, I'm not going to open that. And it's a dead end. Whoa, another Gale Dragon. And I touched its tail and I didn't even go into battle. Weird collision detection. So I'm guessing I have to go on the stairs above the ones I just came out from. That's kind of a weird setup, guys. Okay. It recycles the Squelch's cave theme. Kind of an odd music choice for this place. Whoa. There's so many Gale Dragons. Look at this. I'm not taking the treasure. Wait. I'm guessing I came from here? Nope. Ah, come on, I came from there. Jeez. Making my head spin way too much, game. I'm like a TASer over here. Okay, new area. Still full of rotten puffs. Sorry, I'm not finding much enemies. You know, my training and all. Guess I shouldn't have overleveled and... no, never mind, I thought it was a dead end. Okay. Go left here. A hole. I don't trust this hole, frankly, so I'm gonna check out something else. 2 holes? Are you serious? Come on! Is this some kind of guessing game? Like, jeez. Guess I'm going for the left one. Okay. So what does that take me to? Interesting. And it takes me to stairs, of course. This place is full of stairs. And ooh, save point. Maybe there'll be a boss afterwards. I don't know. But I'm just not gonna put this in a separate video. I want you guys to see me fail. I'm gonna put on random equipment because I don't care. Oh yeah. I also got something else. Syringe. Looks like a needle. And the descriptions say that little kids would be afraid of this. Doesn't that sound familiar? I think Genius Sinardi is aware of you-know-who. Anyways. Ice. Okay. And finally... There we go. Going upstairs. Okay. What the...
I can feel a soft breeze. Is the voice I heard on the first floor coming from here?
Soft breeze, the voice. I think so. Whatever. Better not be some kind of shitty asshole. Whoa, what the hell? It's a wind here. Some kind of... Whoa. Hello, Snazzy. You looking beautiful today. Greetings. I am the incarnation of wind, Tempester. How good of you to come, Dempamen. Our meeting was destined. I think I know the answer, but why have you come? Well, since you went all the way to attain the truth orb, I guess as much.
So will you let me have the wind idol?
Look at that, even the Dempas are flirting. Makes no sense. I will test you first. If you test me in battle, I'll give it to you.
That's what I expected. What a paw, I mean.
What a paw? I can't even think of a joke.
I must pass a severe trial to get the idol, right?
The National Trial Service in your area has issued a severe trial warning for this dungeon.
I suppose it can't be helped. I'm ready for it. I'll do it to save Crystal.
Well said, Dempa Man. Our battle was ordained by destiny. Now show me your determination. Nice. Okay. So it looks like this lady here is our boss. My mom told me not to hit girls. Screw it, I don't care anymore. Tempester. Boy, she has a lot of weaknesses. We got ice and water, but there's one more weakness. And I have the unusual feeling that she might be a pain in the ass. But kind of overleveled, so that's unlikely. But whatever. I'll go. Boom. Okay, great rage. Okay. Whoa! Engulfing wind. Oh! Already you're pulling that crap off. Yeah. I'm right here. Cheap. And that didn't even do much. Okay. Isaac and Rayanne are asleep, so... yeah. Healing right now. I have Nicholas defend because I can. Alright, devotion, great rage. Again? Like, really? And attacks twice. What the hell? Boom. Okay, Blizzard. Isaac woke up. Thank God. Whew. Wait, do I have any awakenings or whatever those are? Yes, I have a couple of alarm clocks. I'm gonna need those. But I don't want to waste one. I just want to, you know. Go. Oh, Stronger goes first. What a miracle. Dude! Et! What the freak? Are you you bitch. You may look snazzy, but you're really cheap. And I'm not joking there. I'm still on this boss. Usually I speed through these things. That's sad. You will pay for this. Somehow. Some way. Okay. Revive. Alright. Gonna go against this. Are you kidding me? Oh, wind barrier. Now this is where it gets good. She won't take that much damage when you use the wind barrier, so what do I do? It's pretty simple, actually. Alright, Tempester, prepare to meet your friggin' match. You ready for this? Alright. What's up? Oh, what? What the... Are you kidding me? I thought that would work. Ah. Something lied to me. Oh well. Just attack it head on, I don't care anymore. Oh, what? Wait, wait, no. No. Are you doing what I think you're doing? You better not. Oh wow, she's dead already. Why am I complaining? We get the Typhoon Emblem. That was a weird match. You're just what? You're just gonna tell that story? Story where blah blah etc. go together to make that shithole sandwich.
I'm just following the advice this person is giving me.
Ah, fourth wall breaking. Okay, we get the wind idol. Yes. We did it.
I got the wind idol.
You're collecting idols, right? Then I'll give you the treasures in the wind tower. It's your reward for keeping your promise not to take them. Use them well in your quest. The richest paladin.
I'm sure they'll be a huge help.
And now I have the wind idol. I hope the events to follow are a pleasing destiny for you. Now I must be going. Goodbye. Whoa! She makes the game lag.
I got one of the six idols. Now I'm one step closer to rescuing Crystal.
You mean you got five of the six idols? We beat this dungeon in only one part. Not surprising. Considering I'm only level 75. just acting cocky here. Wow. Right? Go to the Shock Temple. Okay. Get the treasure chest. Large bell. That's new. Wonder what that does. Let's take a look. And I'm not taking a look inside a book for the Reading Rainbow. That doesn't make any sense. Skill twice? Okay! That's awesome. That's actually pretty good. Hell yeah. Definitely want to use that. Wait. I'm not sure about it. Eh. I'll save it. It's worth a lot anyway. But let's go back to the save point and warp, then we'll conclude this part. Okay. Maybe I'll go for the treasures later, off camera. Okay. That's pretty much it. So, next time on Templemen 3, there's only one idol left. And we're gonna go to the Shock Temple to get it. So yeah, this is G-Wizard signing off. Subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys next time.